Hello guys, in this video, I will talk about how to automate mouse and keyboard by Python script. As you see in the screen, we can automate them with PyAutoGUI library. With this, we can get and change a mouse position. Of course, mouse button click is also available. And we can type something automatically. To use PyAutoGUI, you have to install this on your computer once. After installation, import this library to use in your script. You have to import every time when running the script. Now, you can use function in PyAutoGUI. I usually use Jupyter Notebook for coding. In the cell, type as pip install PyAutoGUI. And press Ctrl and Enter key or this run button. This means run the code. After seconds, installation will be finished. This means PyAutoGUI library is installed on my computer. You will not have to install again. And to use this library in the script, we have to import. Type as import PyAutoGUI. Then we can use PyAutoGUI only in this script. Now you are ready to use all function in PyAutoGUI. First, let's get the position of mouse cursor. Mouse position is expressed as XY coordinate. Upper left corner is the origin. You can use position function of PyAutoGUI to get the mouse position. Let's use position function. Type as PyAutoGUI.position and round bracket. If you run the code, position of mouse cursor is printed. After moving to other position, different value is printed. If you want to move mouse cursor to other position, you can use move to function. Then arguments must be the position where you want to move to. Let's move mouse cursor. As I said, the origin is upper left corner. I will move mouse cursor to the origin. PyAutoGUI.moveTo. This T should be capital, then arguments of move to function should be 0 and 0. Let's run this code. You can see mouse cursor is moved immediately. And left button click, just use click function without any arguments. But in case of right button, arguments should be specified. Button option is specified to the right. To catch mouse button clicked, I will use paint program. If left button is clicked, color is changed to black. If right button is clicked, it becomes red. Type as pyautogui.click and round bracket. If you run this code, left button is clicked because color is black. If you want to change it to right, button equal right. Color becomes red. If you want to type automatically, use typeWrite function. Arguments of this function is the string which you want to type. Let's type hello automatically. Type as PyAutoGUI typeWrite. And arguments would be hello. If you run this code with this button, you can see hello immediately. Let's change hello into bye. And if you want to use shortcuts, use hotkey function. Arguments should be key names which are pressed at once. With Alt and F4 button, let's turn off the program. We can use hotkey function. And arguments should be Alt and F4. If you run this code, you can see this command is trying to turn off the program. Like this, you can use Ctrl-C or Ctrl-V. There are many functions in PyAutoGUI library. What I introduced in this video is a very small part of them. If you want more information about this library, please search PyAutoGUI in Google. Then you can find many websites. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.